Corrupt that SD card can be a nightmare, as we have a lot of important data or even images or videos in them. And losing them is something we can't even imagine, but now our SD card is corrupted and all our data are gone. Well, don't worry, because in this video I'll teach you how to recover files from a corrupted SD card. So, without any further delay, let's get into the video. But before that, make sure you subscribe to our channel for more content just like this one. Method 1. Using AnyRecover. To recover our data from our corrupted SD card, we'll be using the best data recovery software which is available on the internet right now. And the piece of software is nothing but AnyRecover. And it's for PC, Mac, and even iPhone. So, make sure you download AnyRecover from the link in the video description and try it for free. For buying all the features, we offer a 10% YouTube discount. Alright, after installing AnyRecover, open the application. Then, click on the PC and hard drive recovery and select your corrupted SD card. Now, AnyRecover will scan your hard drive for all the data that were stored before it was formatted. Once the process completes, select the files that you want to recover and click on the Recover button. Next, you will need to select the location where you want to paste in your recovered files. But remember, don't select the SD card which you have recovered the data from. And that's pretty much it. Using AnyRecover is the best way to recover your data, but still, if you want to fix your SD card, then you can try the following methods. Method 2. Using CHKDSK. Click on the Start button and search for CMD. Right-click on it and click on Run as Administrator. Now, type in this command. Make sure you replace the letter X with the drive letter of your corrupted SD card and execute it. This process might take some time depending on the size of your card, and once this is completed, try accessing your SD card again. Method 3. Changing drive letter. Click on the Start button and search for Disk Management and open Create and Format Hard Disk Partition. Next, right-click on your SD card and click on Change Drive Letter and Paths. Click on Change and select a different letter from the drop-down menu. Click on OK and finally click on Yes. If you ask me, using AnyRecover is the surest way to recover your lost data from your SD card, because it's a 98% success rate. And to recover all data, you'll need to buy a license, but don't forget to use the 10% YouTube discount code ARYT0110, which you can find in the video description and channel homepage. Just paste in the code ARYT0110 in the I have a coupon area to receive the discount. This offer is available for a limited 1 week time, so make sure you act fast. Well, in this way, you can recover files from a corrupted SD card. Make sure you follow each and every steps carefully, and if you have any doubts, please let us know in the comment box down below. Or join our Discord server where we discuss AnyRecover in detail. That's it for this video. Have a great day, and I'll see you soon.